Mine doesn't look very good. Seems to be drawing quite a crowd. I don't know how many Ferengi foreigners sit down and make lip plates, but this is the way to interact. It's perfect. Okay, now what? Oh, yours is better. What age do you start to wear the lip plate?
16, 17, yeah.
And it's just the women?
Yeah, it's just the women.
The bigger your lip plate, the more beautiful you're considered in the Mercy culture. Not bad for a first attempt, but it begs the question, how do they get this into their bottom lip? She picked one little spot really close to the gum. That's where they make the cut. And first they'll start with something like this, just to get the gum to start expanding, and then they'll move up. And can you ask if it hurts?
No, it doesn't hurt.
No, it doesn't hurt. I said, you know, what would you do? Can a Ferengi get one? And they're like, yeah, sure, here you go. No. This is like, you know, the ultimate cultural encounter.
Though we come from different cultures, though we have different traditions and concepts of beauty, there is a bond between women, wherever we come from.